A man killed in a tragic accident at Steel Pacific Recycling last weekend has now been publicly identified. 35-year-old James Conover Tremaine had worked at Victoria's Steel Pacific plant for about 3 years before he died while working on separation equipment on Saturday. Tremaine is originally from Nanaimo.